What's that hat you got on, girl? A Grinch.
See the lights. It's almost 30 minutes until we start. So if everybody would just hang out, visit with your friends. We do ask that you stay on the path, on the road. Do not go into the meadow or mess with the lights. There's lots of hidden cords out there. We don't want anybody to get hurt. So 30 minutes until the start. We can't wait till you experience this magical light show. And at the end, you'll see some of Santa's village and have some activities to play around with, a cup of hot chocolate, pictures with Santa, lots of fun stuff. So we'll update you soon.
Hey, Pelicans, we are here at the Dashing Through the Snow. We have about 5 minutes before the race starts. If you don't know what this is, I will put it in the description. But it is a charity drive for North Myrtle Beach. And you get to see the Christmas lights before everybody else.
Start in 12 minutes. spinach, enjoy a cup of hot chocolate, enjoy some activities. You have a fabulous fashion flight show. Come back and join us and open to the public. Open to the public next Monday, November 25th. All right, you guys ready?
We hope you enjoy your run and walk through the magical light display. Now let's get set for dashing through the dark. Count down with me.